I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. When you wake up Sunday morning, it's going to be a little bit chilly. Overnight lows in the mid-20s, which is a little bit below average for this time of year. You're going to notice a north wind for tomorrow. North wind, but lots of sun. So sunny, north winds, not as warm as what we had on Saturday, with highs into the mid-40s for most, some upper 40s south. North winds 10 to 15, gusting about 20 miles an hour. I would say get out and enjoy it if you can, because eventually into the work week, clouds return. It will be cooler yet, and we're going to start seeing some winter precip. We're talking about light ice, followed by rain, followed by some snow. It's all on the 5 plus 5. You got to tune in KUCO 5 News, 10 o'clock tonight, and I'll have your updated extended forecast.